Welcome to a video review of my 1976 Airstream Argosy. So this is our living room area that also has space for a table. You can see in one of the videos, you throw down some poles and the table is quite large, and it also lays down in this space here to create a guest bed. There is a lot of storage under most of these. This one is the holding tank for the water. Here's another storage space. Also under that back one, but it's a little harder to get to. We have the original storage space here. And replacement LED lights all around the Airstream. I'm not currently connected to power. These last a long time and use minimal electricity. We have a reclaimed wood wall here and also some wormwood. Artistic pieces from the man who refinished the Airstream. We have beautiful flooring that looks like wood. I get a lot of compliments on the floor. Very durable. We have a propane stove. The oven works great. Dometic fridge with lots of space. I believe this is the biggest Dometic fridge for an RV. It can work off of propane or electric. There's lots of space. Mini freezer. And some storage above the fridge. And also below, I used this for a pantry. Also below the stove, there is more storage with beautiful boxes that I found that fit really well. We have a beautiful pantry. I also found a sliding cart that works really well for the space. We built some extra shelving. There's one coat hanging spot. There is a fan for ventilation. Under the sink, there's lots of storage. Again, I found some nice boxes. You can see there's spray foam that we used in there. We used that to mouse proof the entire area. More boxes, mini garbage can, and then a nice space that I used for my office, sitting at a computer. There's more storage space here above the battery, just about 2 feet by 6 inches. Very nice long counter space. More LED lights. I just replaced and upgraded the faucet here. For the bathroom, we have a Nature's Head composting toilet. I use coconut core. All the windows work and have shades. There is a seating sided shower. And the head comes off for those who are taller. And there's also a seat. You can fill it up. And more reclaimed wood beneath the bed. A door for the bathroom, which I did not use. If there's two people, you can use it for some privacy. I'm unable to lift the bed. I have a 10-inch memory foam that's brand new. More LED lights. And some storage behind this nice little reclaimed wood area. That is Lucille, our 1976 Airstream Argosy.